Water did provide dragons with the escape route from one of the deadliest events in the Earth's history. But the dragon in Romania is not descended from the prehistoric dragon. That species was completely wiped out. This dragon is from another branch of the family. At the time of the KT catastrophe, the prehistoric dragon was not alone. It had a cousin, a marine dragon. Both species were descended from a common ancestor that hunted along coastal swamps. And its descendants followed very different evolutionary paths. Some of them took to land, and some took to the sea, where life was less affected by the KT event. Over time, flight bladders became swim bladders, reduced wings acted as fins, and the powerful tail became a rudder. Dragons thrived. Then, as global temperatures rose, some marine dragons returned to the coastal margins. Through estuaries and into rivers, they made their first tentative steps back onto land.